What the heck was I doing? Wait, I'm gonna go talk. Gonna talk to her. Gonna go talk to Morden.
Shepard, important news. No,
hi, Mom.
Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You know about the Genophage?
Why don't you give me an overview? I'd like to hear your take.
1,000 years ago, Krogan uprising threatened galactic stability. Drastic measures required. Only one way to stop them. Salarians designed virus to control population. Turians deployed it. Called it the Genophage. Only 1 in 1,000 Krogan births successful.
How does the Genophage work?
Rewrites Krogan genetic code, affects fetal development of major organs by exploiting Krogan organ redundancy. Infected female Krogan release hormones during pregnancy, affects fetal organ development, inhibits dominant recessive hierarchy establishment. 1 in 1,000 unaffected develop normally. Rest never develop nervous systems.
Couldn't doctors just block that hormone from being released?
No. Hormone regulates tissue production. Alteration results in non-viable pregnancy. More complicated than that, of course. Everything interconnected. Talk more when you've got a doctorate.
If the Salarians created the virus, why were the Turians the ones to deploy it?
Salarians developed Genophage as deterrent, threat to bring Krogan to negotiating table, never meant to be released. Turians believe in total war. Different mindset, saw a weapon and used it to end Krogan rebellions. Personally, suspect Salarian teams knew Turians would deploy virus. Turian aggression, well known. Useful as plausible deniability.
You're awfully casual about what happened to the Krogan.
Krogan were a threat. Refused to negotiate. Bad as the Rachni. If not for Genophage, Krogan would have overrun the galaxy.
Thanks for bringing me up to speed. What do you need to tell me?
All that public knowledge. But I know more. Classified. Top secret. Cannot leave this lab. Recent generations of Krogan started adapting, Genophage losing effectiveness.
Sounds like cause for celebration. The Krogan might finally recover from what happened.
No, Krogan too warlike. Culture broken. Population increase now would lead to increased aggression, more war. Personally, led a team, created new version of Genophage, released it onto Chanka, other colonies, re-stabilized Krogan population.
The first Genophage was a mistake bordering on a war crime. How the hell could you do it again?
Exactly the reaction feared. In small numbers, Krogan sympathetic. Tragic. Galactic regret for deployment of Genophage. But in large numbers, expansion, aggression, war. Krogan too dangerous. Had to stop them. First Genophage was necessary. Cultural fragmentation made modified Genophage even more necessary.
We're not done, Morton. You can't just drop a bomb like this and walk away.
Can discuss ethics later. More immediate concerns. Blood Pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Do you think they found out your team updated the Genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
We'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin, last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Lovely.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
All right, so at this point in time, we can't really do anything that's not related to someone else. So, since we're here, we're gonna go ahead and go help Miranda. I'm gonna start the... Actually, that's not true. We could. Nah, not yet. Let's go save the crashing ship. Actually, I don't remember how long it stays for. We'll save this and then we'll go get... I think we still have to go get Tally. I think. Yeah, Tally and then another person. So yeah, Tally's what we have to get. We have to get. Okay, that's Captain Locke stuff. I'll read through that in a second. I am curious what it said. Yellow alert, well, we have not seen signs of troubles, I'm not sure we run into the gap this far out. The Geth attacking, and then lovely. Ignition life support is failing, and the engines are disabled. Minutes to complete this. It's super easy to do. It's just the problem of how many there are. Shoot me now. Done. That was it. That's all I had to do. Okay. Let's recruit Tally, and then we can do all their loyalty missions. and fry me.
I'm having serious issues with my shields.
Need to avoid sunlight. Keep to shaded areas.
Incoming dropship.
Ready for combat.
Fire a high impact shot.
Hey! Got a new SMG. Not for me, though. Oh, well.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into Channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission. High risk. We found what we were after. Captain found us. They got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
What's the status of your team? How many of you are left?
We're a small squad, dozen Marines plus the science team. We're down to half strength now. May the synthetic bastards pay for it, though.
What brought you this deep into Geth-controlled space?
You're asking the wrong person, Shepard. I just point and shoot. Something about the sun. It's going bad faster than it should. Some kind of energy problem.
Any idea where the Geth came from? Do we have to worry about the Geth sending in reinforcements?
I don't think so. Their patrol ship hasn't lifted off again. The radiation blocks all off-world communication.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Let my best man with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Tali's aura. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait! Watch your ass! We got a dropship coming in!
My radar.
You will need both sets of charges to clear the rubble.
Clocked hostiles. Look sharp! Firing a high impact shot!
Yes, I'm doing the pew pew. If they don't die this quickly, then why are they? Hut, 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 shields, hut. Hi, Leona. How you doing?
Switch up! Change weapon!
Yeah.
in Geth territory, why would Corian come here now?
It's a great question, isn't it? Why would they come here now?
I'll take it.
Our ancestors walked these halls with uncovered heads. The sun must have been normal back then. So much space, walls of stone. It's amazing. I wish my friends could see it. I wish Shepard were here. Tali's ordered to base camp. Come in, base camp.
I'll answer you in a second. I'm looking around.
Tali, it's Shepard. I'm sorry, everyone here is dead. Any survivors must have fallen back.
We knew this mission was high risk, damn it. And what are you doing here, Shepard? We're in the middle of Geth space.
I was in the neighborhood. Thought you might need a hand.
Thanks for coming, Shepard. It means a lot to hear your voice. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed, and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
What's this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should. I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
Would it help if I brought in the Normandy?
Doubtful. These buildings are centuries old. If you bring down heavy fire, this whole place could collapse on us.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
Rieger had a team of Marines covering me when I ran for the observatory. At least some of them are still alive. I can hear them firing at the Geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console is damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
Heck yeah, I like Rieger. Especially since we get a gun with his name on it in the third one.
They've seen us.
Geth drone disappeared. Some sort of cloaking field. Next. Kill that one.
The field's down.
One less to worry about. Yeah. Yes!
Next, neutralize.
One less to worry about.
We'll have these security lockdowns and get more sunlight in here. because that's totally a wise decision making. No, because we used to have to face Colossus, but we were always in the Mako when we did it.
Over here! Get to cover! Flight Leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Callie's inside over there. Jeff killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer. One of the bastards punched the shot clean through my suit.
How bad is your suit damage?
Combat seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics. Geth might get me, but I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
What can you tell me about the battlefield?
Right side's got a catwalk with a sniper perch. You could wreak some havoc from there. None of my men made it past the Geth. Middle's got cover. Damn Colossus has a clear shot at you the whole time, and you've got Geth coming in from both sides. Left gives you some cover from the Colossus, but your ass is hanging out for the Geth. That's how I got shot.
Any ideas on how to deal with the Colossus?
Standard protocol with armature class units is to sabotage the shields and whittle it down, you know? Kill it with bug bites. But the repair protocol blows that plan to hell. You try to wear it down, it just huddles up and fixes itself. So whatever we do, has to scrap that bastard fast. Probably means getting up close, past that cover.
We need to get to Tally. Got any ideas?
Just one! I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy. Maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tally safe.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down!
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you want to honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit him for me. Alive.
Incoming.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to the left for once. Or to the right. I won't be able to hit him unless I get close. Not doing too bad so far. But I can't sit here forever.
What's to worry about?
Now I can collect my power cells that I used. And more power cells. Now I want to collect all the iridium that was on the battlefield.
Just a second. I locked the door to keep more Geth from getting inside. There, that should do it.
I'm not going in just yet. I'm gonna grab this iridium.
Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
A lot of Quarians lost their lives here. Was it worth it?
I don't know, Shepard. It wasn't my call. The Admiralty Board believed the information here was worth sacrificing all our lives for. I have to believe that they know what's best.
I didn't ask what some admiral thought. I asked what you thought.
A lot of people died here. Some of them were my friends. All of them were good at their jobs. That damn data better be worth it. The price was too high.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haystrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haystrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet. And if the admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
If need be, the Normandy can get you out of here, Rieger.
The Geth didn't damage our ship. As long as we get out of here before reinforcements show up, we'll be fine.
Actually, I won't be going with you. I'm joining Commander Shepard.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty Board and let him know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Yeah. 66,000 credits. Get rich quick. Get rich quick with these few steps. Here's how to get rich with these few steps. Yeah, play the game. Hashtag not clickbait.
Looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
That's why you're here, Tally. I need people who aren't Cerberus. People I can trust.
I wasn't part of what happened to the migrant fleet, but I understand your distrust. I hope we'll get past that as we work together.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Tally Zora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. Remember, Shepard, these people thought enslaving Thorian creepers and Rachni was a good idea. I'll be in engineering.
Not the people I'm working with.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.
Jacob's just trying to be nice. also need to get that big boy before we reach Grunt's loyalty mission.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
The broken arrow. Okay. Now, you might not remember Kate Bowman, but she was in the first Mass Effect whenever we, the Bring Down the Sky mission, when we made sure the asteroid didn't attack, didn't land on that planet, didn't blow up the planet. She was the scientist that we were talking to. This is the guy that we saved from the psychotic biotics. That he would help them instead of doing what he was originally doing. It's just from the Admiralty Board about the Admiralty Board transferring Tally to be able to be on our ship. And that's Detective Anaya from earlier. I gotta go talk to Garrus and Grunt now. Did I level up? I did. Let's get the guest shield boost all the way up. I like that. Improved Geth. I usually do heavy. It gives me times two on my shields. But I don't know. Nah, I'll do heavy. Then we gotta get a concussive shot. Let's go talk to Garrus, get his mission started, and then go talk to Grunt.
Rupert, something different with tonight's meal. Seems like you put in more food and less ass.
Shepard, I'm glad you came by. I've got something. I may need your help. You remember the fight on Omega?
I don't think either of us will forget that day anytime soon.
You know I didn't work alone. I had a team of 11 good men. They all died that day. Before you arrived, all but one. A Turian named Sidonis survived. He betrayed us, Shepard. He's the reason my men are dead.
Do you know why he did it?
No. I'll be sure to ask him right after I put a shot through his skull. He disappeared just before the attack, but I found him, or at least a way to get to him. There's a specialist on the Citadel, name's Fade. He's an expert at helping people disappear. Sidonis was seen with him.
What happened? How did Sidonis betray your team?
He tipped off the mercs, told them where our base was. He drew me out with a false job, then let the mercs hit my team. My men weren't prepared. They tried to hold them off. By the time I got back, there were only two survivors. They didn't last long. All 10 of them were dead. Because of him.
What are you planning to do when you find them?
You humans have a saying. An eye for an eye, a life for a life. He owes me 10 lives, and I plan to collect.
You sure that's how you want to play it?
I'm sure. I don't need you to agree with me, but I'd like your help.
Where do we find Fade?
I've arranged a meeting. We'll meet him in a warehouse near the Neon Markets down on Zakara Ward. Thanks, Shepard. I appreciate you taking the time to help me.
Hi, babies. Hi, babies. You having fun? Enjoying watching A Quiet Place 2 with JJ and your mam?
Shepard, I need something to talk to you. I don't know.
I'm listening. What's the issue?
Don't hurt myself.
Shepard, I feel wrong, tense. I just want to kill something with my hands, more so than usual, like it's not my choice. Like I just want to, I don't know. See, why do that? What's wrong?
Okir didn't imprint anything to help you figure this out?
I see pictures of old battles, voices of warlords. Blood haze in my head. I want control. I'm moving, fighting, I focus. I hear my blood screams, my
blood
itch. Just noise.
It's Dempsey playing Grunt.
What is this?
Edie, anything in your files about Krogan diseases that could cause this?
Cerberus has a number of autopsies on file, but nothing on a living Krogan of this age and situation. Krogan are reluctant to share medical records.
My people were defeated by doctors and labs. They will never let stuff like that leave the homeworld to Chunka.
Joker can get us to the Krogan homeworld. I need everyone at their best.
Thank you, Shepard. I don't like this. Fury is my choice, not a sickness.
Okay, so that's two things for Chunka.
What can I do for you?
Can you do anything to give the Normandy an edge over a collector ship?
Definitely. With the right supplies, I can fortify our shields. The collectors cut through the Normandy's barriers immediately last time. My upgrades might give us a better chance.
Okay. So that is, as of now, the shielding, the armor, and the main weaponry. That is the three main upgrades we need. The rest of the upgrades to the ship and all that we do not actually need to have to survive the suicide mission. But in order to survive it effectively at the very end of the game, we need those three upgrades. And I have all three now. Now it's time to 100% and do all of it anyways. Just because we can. Oh. Sorry. Okay. Help. And DLC. So, let's go ahead and start with Miranda. Now we actually have to start the loyalty missions. In order to advance the rest of the game, we have to do some of the loyalty missions. So, and I'm going to do Miranda's first, and I'm going to do Jack's next. Because they're supposed to have like a confrontation that can affect the rest of the game. You want to have their confrontation done with. And because you're going to want to have a high Paragon or high Renegade, whichever one. Actually, no, Renegade breaks them apart. Paragon keeps them together. So you keep both of their loyalties. So. Boom. I need you. And. Take Garrus. Garrus! Everyone loves Garrus. Get your overload on the way. And you, I'll level up your warp. Okay.
Did you by any chance forward a questionable shipping note to a Mr. Fax?
It looked suspicious, so I passed it on.
I'm a representative for Mr. Fax. He's very grateful to you. Please accept this as a gift for bringing the shipping irregularities to his attention.
What happens to the shipping agent who is cheating Fax?
That depends on how sincere her apology is, and how willing she is to correct the mistake.
It was my pleasure.
Have a pleasant day.
Oh, that was easy.
I have a message for Miss Lawson. Lantea has reserved a room at Eternity and will be waiting.
Thank you, Edie.
Oops.
This is a recall.
Apparently, I wasn't supposed to do that.
Users of Coros brand medical radiation systems are asked to discontinue.
Shit. Fucked up and did a renegade thingy. Oops. I'm a bad person.
Let's do it.
Yeah, I know it was only one bad, but I make a couple bad choices throughout the game, like renegade choices, purposely, but I forget some of them that are, they're renegade actions, they're not good to do. Like, in honesty, I'm not going to give Liara the intel, I'm not going to do that for her, because that's renegade, I remember it is. And even though Liara is my,
I'll take another look at the contract.
Liara's my person, my romantic interest. Not gonna touch it because
Eclipse might be fun for you. For me, it's the future. My clan's breeding strategy is at stake. What about a fish? She loves the garden. We could add a pond. You're sure gateway weapons and armor are good enough for Eclipse?
Yeah, I've got a friend, Eclipse.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems
are
great.
So that's
great for
a
business.
Heavy synth weave.
I don't know.
Which we needed.
That's the whole point.
Now I'm bought.
Werner is organizing Shepherds, a charity that helps human refugees, orphans, and former war prisoners.
Okay, well, interesting.
The charity is his way of showing his support for the people who protect the galaxy.
So Conrad Werner created a support organization called Shepherds.
I'm looking for the best.
Now we're actually coming back in here because.
Well, figures. It's okay. I'll think of something.
You said synthetic insights would buy me. You said it was an easy sale.
I assumed they would want an AI tech. Hello. Can I help you with something?
Have you made this Quarian your slave?
We prefer the term.
I accidentally hit that. Check.
Before you do anything hasty, know that this Quarian signed the agreement voluntarily, and her servitude contract is completely legal on Ilium. You actually want to help the Quarian convince the Synthetic Insights representative to purchase her contract.
I'll talk to the Synthetic Insights rep and see what I can do.
Really? Thank you. I'd appreciate that.
Where in the hell is this representative? There she is. Move, Garrus.
Can I help you with something?
How would you like to get your hands on an expert Quarian AI program?
If you'd like to submit a resume, I... Wait, is this that slave? Synthetic Insights has no interest in purchasing slave labor. We're under enough scrutiny from the Citadel without engaging in practices the Council disapproves of. To be frank, we're hardly hiring anyone. The Geth attack on the Citadel didn't engender much love for artificial intelligence.
It sounds like Synthetic Insights is worried about its reputation. Hiring this Quarian would help.
Buying a slave helps our reputation. How exactly do you figure?
Purchase the contract, minus the fee for early emancipation, then free the Quarian and garnish wages for reimbursement.
Interesting.
We look good for hiring a Quarian, and we can say that we freed slaves out of the goodness of our hearts. All right, I'll run up a contract. The board might wet its pants, but we could use the good publicity. This Quarian had better be good, though.
Totally. I have no idea.
Synthetic Insights just sent over the contract. I cannot thank you enough.
I'm happy to help.
Here, for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get this service contract transferred.
Thank you. I'll stay out of trouble this time.
Yay, more experience.
You deserve somebody who respects you. Somebody who's going to treat you right.
Oh, I think I'm just going to stop dating for a while.
Yeah, all right.
Don't let some humans with you.
Ms. Lawson, I'm glad you've made it. We've had a complication.
What happened? Is Ariana all right?
She's fine, but... You listed a man named Niket as your trusted source. He contacted me, warning that your father has sent Eclipse mercenaries to make a sweep. He suggested that the Mercs might be watching for you personally. He's offered to escort Orianna's family to the terminal instead.
You didn't mention anything about Niket.
He's a friend. He and I go back a long way.
Do you want to bring in any of your other alien contacts, Ms. Lawson?
No. You and Niket are the only two I trust on this.
It's your sister, Miranda. What do you want to do?
Lantea, we'll follow Niket's suggestion. Shepard and I will take the car and draw their attention. Have Niket escort the family to the shuttle. Give him full access to the family's itinerary, just to be safe.
Understood, Ms. Lawson.
So the plan is for us to get shot down by Eclipse while your sister gets to safety?
Yep.
Eclipse will be under orders to take my sister alive. They won't risk anything that could kill us.
I doubt Eclipse will send all their people just to stop you. You want to give Niket any backup?
Niket can take care of himself. Besides, any armed backup just draws attention to him.
I'm ready whenever you are, Miranda.
Thank you, Shepard. I appreciate this. I hadn't planned on Eclipse, but they never planned on you.
You're getting right. They weren't planning on me. I'm Commander Shepard! Commander Shepard, and I'm about to beat all your asses at once. Because I'm Commander Shepard. No. Yeah, why not?
Mercenary gunships. They'll be dropping troops in the cargo areas.
Put us down in that cover behind them.
Let's hope they really do want to take us alive.
Yeah, they said you'd be in the car. You're the bitch that kidnapped our boss's little girl.
Kidnapped? This doesn't involve you. I suggest you take your men and go.
Think you got it all lined up, huh? Captain Inyal is already moving in on the kid. She knows about you, Ken. We won't be helping you.
What do you mean, Niket won't be helping us?
Nothing you need to worry about. Nobody's gonna get killed unless you do something stupid. You walk away now, the girl goes back to her father, and everybody's happy.
Everybody but my sister. And me.
Should we be talking to Captain Inyal about this?
You don't want to talk to the captain. She's not as polite as I am. She's the best commando I've ever seen. I've seen her tear people in half with her biotics. And she's getting paid a lot to stop you.
She gets in my way, she'll never have a chance to spend it.
Wait, Miranda. You said she was your twin sister.
That what she told you? No, this This crazy bitch kidnapped our boss's baby daughter. He's been looking for her for more than a decade.
It's complicated, Shepard. We share the same DNA, just not the same birthday.
You took a baby from the richest guy in the galaxy, lady. I don't know what your damage is, but you're not getting away with it.
You're not getting Miranda's sister. If you push this, it'll go badly for you.
Captain Inyala ordered us to give you one chance to walk away. This whole time we've been talking, my men have been lining up shots. When I say the word, we unleash hell on your squad. So I suggest you walk away nicely, unless you want things to get ugly.
Works for me.
They're not backing down. Tell Captain Inyala to send backup.
This sounds like you're a bitch. Damn it, Garrus, your butt is in my way. You got dead because they smacked you in the face.
Come on, we need to get to the cat.
Checking like every corner.
Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if I can get an idea of what we're up against. Shepard, I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager. She was meant to replace me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
Why didn't you tell me that we were saving a kid?
She's not a child. She'll be 19 this year.
Still sounds like a child.
Well, it didn't seem relevant at the time, I suppose. There are people who'd use her against me. I'm very protective when it comes to Ariana.
Which is fair.
You deserved to know.
If Eclipse knows where Ariana is, they'll be moving in on her soon. We need to hurry.
Agreed. I'm a bit worried by what the Merc said. If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Ariana.
Can you tell me anything about the cargo processing yard?
We'll be moving through conveyor systems. There'll be a lot of movement. Finding targets won't be easy. We'll need to stay sharp. And these cargo transports carry hazardous materials. So watch what you shoot at.
I hope your friend can be trusted.
Absolutely. Niket is one of my oldest friends. I guess you could say he was my only real friend. He's the only person I didn't cut ties with when I left my father.
Is there a chance your father could be using Niket to get to you?
I'm sure he's tried, but Niket's one of the few people who understands what my father is really like. I trusted him with my life when I ran from my father, Shepard. He won't betray me now.
Let's go find Niket and Orion.
Right.
There are no decent galactic dating services. To have a shot at romance, you need to talk to people. I kind of guessed that.
They're on the far side of the conveyor line. Time your shot.
we've been spotted.
Oh, this reminds me. We're hoping, by Wednesday of next week, when it's time for Mass Effect, that I will have my Mass Effect stuff, including the helmet, available for me to show all of you. Hopefully. It said it's on its way. It's being on its way for delivery. So they finally created the label, so that means it finally went out.
Now what's this?
So it's more of just a waiting game at this point. It's a waiting game for a lot of stuff. Anxiety out was fucking... Here's hoping it meets the expedition. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I hope it does. I mean, it's the second wave, so it's not the first one to come out. So, that means... And I've seen all the reviews, a lot of reviews on it already. I've seen a lot of reviews on it already that the helmet's all good. Everything's good with it. And that the second one coming out is going to be the exact same. Like, no differences. Other than it's just the second wave.
9-9.
So, but yeah, here's to hoping it's good. Worth $160. Which, to me, oh yeah. No, I didn't get it in time. Oh well.
This might be useful.
It's Venus.
Something I meant to put on much earlier. If you're about to dive, why do you keep moving? Stay in cover. If you die, I'm not picking you up.
Cut down through the cargo line.
shot.
Light him up. Switching sidearms.
Affirmative.
I thought it was somewhere around here.
Maybe the captain knows we're listening in and she's feeding misinformation about Niket making a switch.
You hear that music?
Or maybe it means something else. Niket wouldn't do that. Damn it, why won't the thing go any faster?
What makes you so sure that Niket wouldn't turn on you?
He could have turned on me when I ran away. I'm sure my father tried to buy him off. If he didn't do it then, why would he do it now?
You know him, Miranda. If you don't think he'd betray you, then I'm sure there's another explanation.
I don't know, damn it. But I guess we'll find out soon enough. And then I'll have a word with this captain of Yala.
I think I screwed up, and I think that I was already supposed to find that locket, and I didn't find it.
I'm sorry, sir. We're under security lockdown. Until the situation in the cargo terminal is resolved, no passengers can be rebooked.
This isn't worth my time, Niket. I get paid regardless of how the girl gets there.
No. I was told that I could handle this my way. We're not traumatizing the family any more than we...
Miri.
This should be fun.
Niket, you sold me out.
How do you want to handle this, Miranda?
Why, Niket? You were my friend. You helped me get away from my father.
Yes, because you wanted to leave. That was your choice. But if I'd known that you'd stolen a baby...
I didn't steal her. I rescued her.
From a life of wealth and happiness, you weren't saving her. You were getting back at your father.
How did Miranda's father turn you?
They told me you kidnapped your baby sister all those years ago. Said I could help get her back peacefully, no trauma to the family. I told them you'd never do that. They could go to hell. And you finally told me what you'd done. I called them back that night.
Why didn't you call me, Niket? We've been through a lot. You could have at least let me explain.
I deserve to know that you'd stolen your sister, Miri. I deserve to know you were with Cerberus. But I had to hear it from your father first.
I knew Eclipse was willing to get their hands dirty. But kidnapping a kid?
I'm not stealing her. I'm rescuing her. Come on, Niket. Let's finish this bitch off and get out of here.
Take your best shot.
I was just waiting for you to finish getting dressed. Or does Cerberus really let you whore around in that outfit?
Whether or not you agree with Miranda, Orianna has been with her family for years now.
Her father can still give her a better life.
You don't know what my father wants for her.
I know that I've been poor, Miri. I didn't much care for it.
He wants to take a girl away from the only family she's ever known. Doesn't that tell you what he really is?
If you're working for Miranda's father, that means he knows about Orianna. We need to find a new solution.
Miranda's father has no information about Orianna. I knew you had spy programs in your father's system, Miri, so I kept it private. I'm the only one who knows.
Which means that you're the only loose end. This isn't how I wanted it to end, Niket.
Miranda, wait. You don't want to do this.
This has to end here, Shepard. My father will keep trying to find Orianna.
Maybe Niket can help. Talk to your father. Just say you got here first.
I'll tell him that you hid her. That I don't know where she is.
I never want to see you again, Niket.
Done. Now, if you don't mind, I have a shipment to deliver.
You'll die for that, bitch!
They've seen us.
Deploying Warfield! There could be more attacks near the shuttle. I want to make sure Orianna and her family get on safely.
It's right at the end. Right at the end. I did not remember that, to be honest.
I can't believe Niket sold me out. I didn't even see it coming.
Even with all your upgrades, you're human. Just like the rest of us.
But I let it get personal, and I screwed up. Why didn't you let me kill him? I could have handled that. But watching him get gunned down by that Asari bitch.
You still cared for him, even if he betrayed you.
You're right. And my father knew it.
You give me a hydrate just as I drank water.
It's always been like this. My father gave me anything I ever wanted. But there was always a hook, an angle for his long-term plan. I threw away everything
toss aside everything you care about just to be safe.
It's okay, Shepard. My father hurt me, but he didn't break me. As much as he tried to turn me into exactly what he wanted, I'm my own person.
You still have Oriana?
My father didn't give her to me. I rescued her, but yes, you're right. I still have something. Thank you.
Yay! All hugs and all that good stuff.
No sign of Eclipse. It looks like we're clear. There she is. She's safe. With her family. Come on, we should go.
Don't you even want to say hello?
It's not about what I want, it's about what's right for her. The less she knows about me, the better. She's got a family. A life. I'll just complicate that for her.
She doesn't need any details. But would it really be so bad for her to know she has a sister who loves her?
I guess not.
Go on. We'll wait here.
She's crying. I have to go talk to Samara. That's better. I want the incendiary ammo. I need the incendiary ammo too. Done everything here except for the Shadow Broker DLC, but I'm not worried about that right now, so.
I need minimal heat increase.
Though the DLCs, though, will be put to last.
25. Sell at 25.
Pardon me, I'm dealing with damn Ilium travel bureaucracy.
Were you trying to get them to help you find this locket?
Oh, Stephen, thank you. Thank you so much. My daughter was young when he died. This is the only memento she has of him. Please accept this. It's much less than I would have had to pay the bureaucrats to authorize a search.
I didn't need the money, but I appreciate it anyways. Look at it! Look at the Normandy! She's beautiful! Man, I would wish, out of all the ships in any game, I would want to fly the Normandy. Or at least be aboard it. Of all ships, the Normandy. Be awesome if I could get the flight simulator and put the Normandy on there instead. Go into space and get it in VR. Get a steering, a freaking, like an actual ship controls. like the real thruster and everything like that. Now that I'll take that.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in a debriefing room.
Of course he does.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corlys system.
Son of a bitch!
The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel.
I know this mission.
Aboard that ship,
get
some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their home world.
I don't get a choice. I have to do this ship, this mission.
Hard to imagine how a Turian patrol could take out a collector ship.
Reports indicate the hull's intact, but all systems seem to be offline. They could be making repairs as we speak. I'm not saying it won't be dangerous. We can't let an opportunity like this slip by.
If they had a patrol out there, why aren't the Turians sending a recon team in?
They would, eventually. But I intercepted the transmissions. In the meantime, we're feeding them false reports. You're close enough that you can be in and out before the Turians learn the truth.
Are you sure this information is good?
Information is my weapon, Shepard. It's good.
Send me the coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega 4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
Back when I first played Mass Effect 2, this is where I used to be stuck.
Let's go find us a collector ship.
I used to be stuck on this specific mission. This was the hardest mission for me to complete in Mass Effect 2, when I originally first ever played it. Yeah, it was bad. I also didn't upgrade, like, anything. Never talked to anyone, never did any of that. So I lost, like, pretty much everyone in my first Mass Effect 2 playthrough. It was bad. It was bad. I meant to change his weapon out. Oh well.
We have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
Our scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no Mass Effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Somewhat resembles an insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with collector data banks. Marking location. Parts and computer. Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known
softened it for the Turians.
The missing colonists might be aboard, if they're still alive.
Same containers as on Horizon, only empty.
Horrible. Trapped in these pods, completely at the mercy of the collectors.
Horrible. Despicable.
Why would the collectors just leave a pile of bodies lying around?
Test subjects from control group. Discarded after experiment was over.
There are worse things than death. Like being a test subject for twisted aliens.
This was wrong. Inhumane. Even if collectors needed to kill for experiments, could have ended lives painlessly.
You're probably right. Doesn't feel much better, though.
The only good part about this entire area is what comes after this.
That's a collector. Were they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Are they looking for similarities?
I have no hypothesis on their motivations. All I have are the preliminary results. They reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure. The Protheans.
My God. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
These are no longer Protheans, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
You'd think somebody would have picked up on this.
No one has had an opportunity to study a collector genetic code in this detail. I've already matched 2,000 alleles to recorded fragments. This collector likely descends from a Prothean colony in the Styx Theta cluster. But there are signs of extreme alteration. Three fewer chromosomes. Reduced heterochromatin structure. Elimination of superfluous jump sequences.
The Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved them. Still, they're working for the Reapers now, and we have to stop them.
No species should have to suffer through that.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move on.
And this part. We have choices of a new badass gun. We can either do the Revenant machine gun, which is a very powerful but very inaccurate machine gun with a large magazine. The Claymore Heavy Shotgun, which is a extremely powerful shotgun, very slow, but hits hard. And then an M98 Widow. One shot, just like the Mantis, very powerful sniper, very accurate. It's my personal, what I'm going to choose out of it anyways, but it's, you'll get to see it. It's fun. If we play through it again, I'll choose one of the other ones and get to keep them all. Oh, but yeah, it's fun. Let's get more than his Locust SMG. Let's get incendiary ammo on it.
Look on the ceiling. More of those strange pods.
Hundreds at least. Wonder how many are full.
Too many.
I detect no signs of life in the pod, Shepard. It is probable the victims inside died when the ship lost primary power.
$15,000 credits for collector technology.
This is valuable.
Damage protection. Yes.
Commander, you gotta hear this. On a hunch, I asked EA to run an analysis on this ship.
I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
It's the same one that blew up the Normandy. The exact same ship.
This is unbelievable.
Holy
so
shit.
Pods. Could depopulate all Terminus systems. Still wouldn't fill them.
They're going to target Earth.
Not if we stop them.
Beautiful though, but in a dark way.
There, on the platform. Looks like some kind of control panel.
Backup collectors seems odd. Alive or dead. Suggest caution.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
Joker, what just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
Also, I never, my original gameplay, why I couldn't pass this, because I chose the Revenant machine gun. And as I mean, it's terribly inaccurate. So, I'd rather keep the sniper. And I've got a good shotgun, so. I've got the Geth Plasma shotgun. The only thing I didn't have was a good sniper. That isn't baseline.
Need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
Then you better get it done fast, Edie.
Look out, we've got company.
More than likely, I'll let them work on them first, and I'm going to work on the Scion.
We are the harbinger of your destiny.
Can you stop moving, sir? There.
This should slow him down.
Come on, Edie. Speed it up.
How powerful this sniper is. It's immensely, and I love it. Too early. Stick up one more time.
Fire a high impact shot.
Regained control.
Sorry, I have a pimple like right on the edge of my nose.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
And I hate it.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega 4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
Seems logical to me that they would have sent the initial message as bait.
No, it is unusual because Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
We don't have time to throw blame around. We'll question him when we're up.
Behavior within norms for Cerberus, not unexpected.
Commander, we got another problem. The collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
See, personally, I want to make a game like this that gives you a HUD point.
Around the corner, take the door on your right.
Where it gives you a HUD point like Halo does. But you have to wear a helmet or some kind of something over your eyes. It's like you can't, if you don't have anything on your face, then you don't get a full HUD. But if you put something on your face, you get a HUD. Like, you can choose how to play the game. Like, you'll have face armor or something. I don't know, like a helmet. Depending on the,
I will direct this personally.
The difficulty or something. You want to choose and play no HUD? You can play no HUD. Or you just rely on the game. And it gives you, like, the minimal whatnot. Like, it's something you would see on your arm, like, oh yeah, you're shooting a gun. I might make the guns have the ammo amount, though. I don't know. But that gets hard for a third-person game. Oh shit, abominations. I hate the abominations.
Assuming control of this form.
Kill that
fight
one.
As one.
Damn.
this.
I hate these motherfuckers. They're so stupidly... They flail their arms around so stupidly in two. In three, they're much easier to deal with. But in two, they're just annoying.
We're out of time, Commander. We have to go.
You heard the man. Everybody onto the Normandy. Move!
Strap in, people!
I'm gonna make them work for it this time.
Not dead. We leveled up. Got a new weapon. Got some extra stuff. Once this loads and we get through the cutscene and everything like that, then we'll go ahead and call it for tonight. Next month is going to be big. We're almost there, too.
Call coming in from the elusive man, Commander. I figure you got a few words for him, too.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the Collector ship came back online.
Edie told us the distress call originated from the Collectors. You betrayed us, just like I knew you would.
We're at war. The Collectors are taking humans, and every minute we waste is one more we give the enemy to prepare.
I know the stakes, but we're supposed to be on the same side, and I can't trust you.
Without that information, we don't reach the Collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead. It was a trap, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The Collectors couldn't have anticipated.
You could have told me the plan. You say I'm important, but you sure try hard to get me killed.
I needed the Collectors to believe they had the upper hand. Telling you could have tipped them off in any number of ways.
I think I got the tip.
I wouldn't have sent you in.
I don't risk people. There are always alternatives.
You may not like being on the receiving end. Neither would I. But the facts are with me. As much as we try to avoid them, these decisions need to be made. But more important, it paid off. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify friend foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I'm guessing you have a plan.
We have a science team working on a derelict Reaper right now. I need you to go and pick up its IFF.
Where did you find a derelict Reaper?
An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Klendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. A 37 million year old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
Aren't brown dwarfs basically stars that didn't quite make it?
Simply put, but accurate. They're gas giants that don't quite have the masses of stars. Expect gale force winds and extremely high temperatures. The Reaper has a mass effect field that keeps it in orbit, likely an automated response to the external threats. It's stable, but I won't call it safe.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their first steps on Earth. There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
I get the feeling this isn't going to be a simple swing by and pick up our package.
We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. Now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
And this is the part of the game where we do not go through the main campaign any further. Because if as soon as we touch the Reaper IFF...
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us. Used us. Needed access to the Collector databanks. Necessary risk.
There really wasn't any other choice. Let's just hope this IFF works.
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the Collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel. That can't be right.
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The Collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction. Space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the Collectors don't have that kind of technology.
The Collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And we've all seen what their masters are capable of. They built the mass relays in the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega 4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
And that's that. Can't touch most everything, but I can upgrade some things. Yeah, that's all I can upgrade right now. And yeah, you get renegade for that no matter what, and I don't understand why, but...
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Hey, it's Moreland. Ariana? Yeah. Information broker. And this is like, P.S. Don't tell her I sent you this. It would just make her brand to quit looking at Shepard's messages. Oh, don't act like you don't. It's what I do. It's all nice and nice little stuff. But...